All right, I'm going to break down everything there is to know about my drop tonight on Nifty Gateway. So check this out. So there's going to be single edition items, and they're all going to be coming in this custom box here, all locked and loading branded. And in that box, the three single editions as locked and loading will actually have the graphics card, custom encased, handmade by me, kind of a piece of artwork in itself, and it'll come with that in there. And these graphics cards are actually what was used to render out the animation that you're buying. On the back, you'll see they're all signed in addition, as well as have the QR code that will bring you to a place on my website, and it'll be specific for the owner and only the owner's eyes. And on that place in the site, you're going to be able to get all the exclusive behind the scenes looks. The idea is that there's two people in the world that will be able to know everything about that piece of art. And it's me as the artist and you as the collector. All right, so there's more. In the single editions, you're gonna have one of the super dope infinite object displays here. It's always locked on there, always looping, forever looping. These are super awesome as well. And then, in addition to that, you'll get this piece here, which is a wafer hard drive. And in this wafer hard drive, it's got the print of what you bought, but it also has the 4K locked and encrypted animation on there. And once again, if you spin that around, it's got the QR code that will bring you right back to the webpage. But this gets even cooler because I've got this set up through augmented reality. And so if you take that card, and let's say the card's in your bag or in your wallet, so wherever you're at, you can always pull this card out. And through an augmented reality app, all you gotta do is put the card over it and it will start playing in your hand in real time through the app. How dope is that? So you know, you can have it like sit down and it doesn't matter. It's always gonna play and track. Super, super, super cool. All right, so those are the single edition auctions. There is also a limited edition. I wanted to try to make a lot of different price ranges for everyone. So I am going to do a raffle, $1 raffles. So sign up for one of those and you get a chance of owning one of my pieces of artwork for only a dollar. So I really kind of wanted to do that to give collectors and people who follow my art the chance to get a piece of it. In addition to that, I also have limited edition pieces. And those limited edition pieces, they're going to be in editions of three. And so those will all be auctioned off as well. And they will all come with the hard drive with the 4K encrypted animation on them, augmented reality cards, and a special place on the website as well. The open editions, there's seven open editions, and there's three different price ranges from them, one at $999, one at $721, and one at $555. And those will be for 7 minutes. So however many can sell within 7 minutes, that's it. That's the edition count, and it's locked off from there. And then everything else will be auctioned off. And finally, for those that don't know, I'm changing my artist name at the end of this auction from Locked and Loading to Brilli. Brilli's a name that I have had from the very start when I knew art was going to be my career. And so I'm bringing it back. It feels very much 100% authentic to me and brings it back to my roots and creativity as an artist. And that will be one of the, it will be a blind auction, single edition, one of one. And you will not get to see what the animation is until the auction is closed. And whoever the highest bidder is on that piece wins and the piece is revealed from that point. And that again, will have the display that comes with it, right? Forever looping. And we'll also get one of the wafer hard drives that have the augmented reality on them. That is it. Nifty Gateway tonight, 6:30 p.m. and 7 is when both the auctions will begin. I hope to see you there.
Throw your hands in the air right now, man. Feel this right here. Scott Storch.